aromatic healer, and it lowers the cholesterol, and it can prevent the cancer and a cold cough. You can just put it in your tea directly, and you can have that.
Lemon cross also can be used for tea.
Yeah. And you have taken a drink, so welcome drink. That is also basically pure organic based lemon. And here we get water down. After this, I am going to give you water only, because that water contains lot of herbs. Seeing that, I have a, this is called Pedalia Murat. Okay, in English, common name is Yana Nerengil. This is basically, we can just put the leaves in the water. It gives full energy, full strength. Just put the leaves in water and you can consume. Mm. And apart from that, there are lot of other benefits like sedative and anti-inflammatory and digestion. So lot of other things, cold, cough, and it is a good pest control, pest repellent. And there we have one more plant, that bigger one like a tree, that is a mosquito repellent plant. So just if you keep that plant inside the house or outside the house, it will protect the house from the mosquitoes. And the leaves also, just if you see.